Equisetum Hymel. What to remember of Equisetum? This drug is very important for the genitourinary system. Severe dull pain in the bladder as from distension, which is not better by or relieved by urination. Frequent and intolerable urging to urinate is characteristic of Equisetum. With severe pain at close of urination, like Berberis vulgaris, Sarsaparilla and Thuja. Constant desire to urinate. Every time a large quantity of urine, a clear urine is voided by the person, but which do not gives relief to him. And you can observe the scanty or few drops of urine, they are voided by the Epis mellifica and Cantharis patient. There are sharp burning and cutting pain in the urethra while urinating. Equisetum is a very great drug for paralysis of bladder in old women. Enuresis and diurnal nocturnal urination is characteristic of Equisetum Hymel, where habit is the only ascertainable cause. So please remember Equisetum for the symptoms of cystitis, that is inflammation of bladder, and urethritis, this irritation and cutting and burning pain in the urethra is called as urethritis. Keep watching Homeopathy in 2 Minutes for students. Thank you.